Hello, TLB, back with Dyson Sphere. So let's see if we can produce more stuff this episode. We are getting better research for our... So we're getting more materials. Our vessels can carry more capacity now, so which is good. And we're upgrading them even further, I think. More carrying capacity, which is good. We are upgrading our stuff. Now, I was playing around with the proliferators, which is quite cool. So I guess I want to put one here. Can I just copy this? Will it be blue then? So you can put it here on top. You can't put splitters on top of... How do I do that? I can't put splitters on top of conveyor belts, right? Don't I have any splitters? So for example, we want to remove these guys and we want to do something like this. Have a lot of splitters here. There's gonna be so many splitters, I guess. This top. I think that's good. And it's facing this way, right? It's important which way it faces, right? Is there a way? Let's check the guide. Spray. It's filling up the container. Why is it so hard to select? 600, okay. So keep that one going there. Those are for the green cubes. Can put for diamonds, we can put for coal here as well. For its own resource. And each and every one of these needs Maybe it's a little bit close. That's one. Why can't I? I don't want to snap it to that one. What's going on? Why is it locking target? There we go. And that's two. So I can send from both sides. Here, actually, I need a splitter again. Of the same model. Then I need it. This is so stupid. No, wrong. Hello. Okay. There we go, one. Two. And then we'll move that one. And we need another splitter, actually. These are hard to select. Top. Yeah, and I can rotate for, I forgot about that. Something like that. Okay, good. Boosted materials. And then after that, we're gonna bring out and then bring this one over to basically all around the base, I guess. Where do we want to bring it? To the red and yellow, to the research. So we bring keep something like this. We're gonna basically have these guys going down to level 2 soon. Hydrogen we might not care about, actually. And we do care about red research cubes. I guess we just continue the train here. We can do the red, yellow. We need the blue cubes as well, so let's keep this going down. This is gonna go wild, okay. This is gonna go mental here. So we bring them over here. And here. Need a splitter. Comes into the splitter. This one goes. I'm running out of conveyor belts, okay. The proliferator setup. We are gonna go all the way over here as well, of course. Oh, I forgot about that. Can we even do that? This is going north. This can go. Okay. And then it should come into this setup here. Oh, that one is too 10% logistics strong carrying capacity, 100% logistics vessel carrying. So great, great. That's really great. We're gonna build all the splitters here then. Because this is gonna be mad. Are we even gonna fix this now? So let's focus on our research cubes at the for the moment. Red and blue, we can do. If we probably tidy up here. Blue there. Red there, maybe. If we extend the yellow conveyor belt. Two more. What's going on? And extend here. For sure, we can do yellow as well. Okay, good. Now we need a splitter here again. And then we need to bring two parts here. I'll build the spitter. It goes into that one. Doing anymore. For sure. These two. Can just go over to the other ones. That's probably fine. Bring that one down, that one up. Come, those two are covered, and then for now we do the yellow and the purple, of course. Need one more splitter. Here somewhere then. So that you go top. Something like that, maybe. No, like that. Is this even gonna work? Okay, we just make life easier. Top. And let's see if we I'll probably do the same setup actually. Then goes to these two. This goes in there. Up here. Why is that not possible? There we go, and then up. Come on, up. There we go. Yes. So let's start sending out some more proliferator stuff. Let's follow this. This is not even the beginning. We haven't got even been starting sending out this to our assembly plant. Yeah, they're splitting up there. Might need to increase the production rate of these. My goal of using these proliferators is good though, so I'm glad we're using it. And after that, this we should start mass producing items again. I just want to increase the efficiency of some of our stuff, at least. Everything here is sprayed now, right? Okay, so this... okay. We need to increase these facilities. 25% extra products, but we get 60 sprays. So we're spraying the coal, we're spraying ourselves here. So you're getting 20% down the line. It should increase the production use a lot, but looks okay so far. So probably need to increase this. Let's do assembly with 3. No, it's just 2 inputs, okay. Something like this. Lack of item. Oh no. I can't be correct, right? Oh yeah, we have one more slot. Oh, we had space there. We're wasting space. Not good. That was not good, actually. And this one we're gonna move later, I think. So this tank is almost depleted now, so we should put that tank. So we need another. Can do like this. Something like that. Then we can start to put it on these carbon. We'll wait a little bit because I think we're gonna use this line to just extend it and see. Okay, it's filling up actually. Oh, it's not filling up, it's because we are not doing any research. More logistics vessel capacity is pretty good. Or better solar rays. Unlocks mecha warp, it's pretty cool as well. Mecha warp. Move speed. Oh, that's good. Three more construction drones. No, drone flight speed is better. I want that upgrade. Could increase the research speed. And after that we can do the logistics carrier. And then we can do new tech. The super smelter. This replicator, even better. Even better production speed. Maybe we should do that. Dyson Sphere stress system. Research speed, and we're not there yet, so. Why can't we do this one? Is this a glitch? Navigate speed. I don't know, I want this one actually as well. So let's see here. Oh, 25% extra hashes. That's not what we want, right? I'm not sure that's what we want. Now we're gonna bring into this production facility here. So it'd be nice to have it on the cogs. Actually, even on the iron. Or just more advanced items. Motors. These. Here we want it for sure. And we want it on these guys. Solar panels probably. Of these guys, so should be output here. And on these engines, we want it. And we need to increase the production of these a lot as well. So where were we to get in green cubes? We're pretty far, right? I'm just trying to get sulfuric acid. We need deuterium fractioning. I think we have a fractioning facility. Titanium, we need this. So that means we need steel. That's iron, so we definitely need some iron around here, around this facility on top here. Do we have iron around here? Oh, there's iron, yes, perfect. Unlocks mecha warp. Second warp speed to consume space warper 1.
You have reached the ability to warp. When you're out of the planetary gravitational range, you can use the caps lock key to turn on the warp. Each time you turn it on, it will consume a great amount of energy and an additional space warper. If you want to travel freely between the stars, you need to prepare sufficient energy and space warpers.
Alright, then I know how that works, I guess. Here we have iron. And we just need to smelt it, right, and send it up there. Here comes refined. So let's smelt it over here. Why can't I reset? Let's do 10 of these, I guess. Which is input now? I don't know. Because I guess we need power. Lack of item. Oh, I need iron again. Okay, input this here. Now we have iron coming here as well. Okay, so we're starting to bring in materials. Okay. Drone flight speed, that's good. That's good. I like that. And for this we need iron, refined, and water. Sadly, they're facing the wrong direction here. So actually... It's really no center point here. Shift enter. Shift enter. How did it break this much? Wait a second here. Now 1, 2. Let's put some space in between them. Because they have space in between. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Yes, yes, I know my core energy. Now our network can basically not keep up. Okay, that's interesting. Do this again then. I don't do it there, I do it there. There we go. That's good. One, two. No, wrong direction. Okay, all good, all good. Gonna make sulfuric acid, and then if we can just get this from some other planet later, that would be nice. It is to prepare us for the crazy things that are about to come. First input stone. Water. And refined hydrogen. You know, use up so much. Will that shine? 103. Not sure if the conveyor belt affects it. And then we bring it down. Lack of conveyor belts? No, I don't think so. So, such an expensive material to make though. Okay, we're making a lot of sulfuric acid. Now we want to automate titanium alloy. So we need steel, titanium. Titanium we have. We can bring it from here, I guess. Right, should be good. This will bring titanium, and then next, and then we need iron to smelt into smelting facility for iron here, make it into steel. Okay, do we just take the output and do it over here? Maybe we could do that. Set blueprint. That's the input. Steel. Maybe we want even more steel. Just do it. Need so much iron. Oh, we need smelting facilities. Put titanium alloy. Okay, titanium. Need to start making glass as well. Still have quite a lot of space to use. Need so much. So much refined oil. It's ridiculous, actually. We send a proliferator here again, then. It's gonna be the longest, like, conveyor belts. Stretching all around the planet. One facility making proliferators. Here just increases the hash. Yeah, it's quite good though. We have sent it here, so here we need to start splitting it as well. So far so good for this prediction facility, but gonna be chaos for sure. Let's figure that out next time. Bye bye.